The Fender Play app, it's such a game changer.
It just reminds me of like when I first picked up a guitar, like this is exactly what I wanted to learn.
One of the things I noticed immediately that I loved about it was like, do you want to play rock or funk? And I was like, this app gets me.
I've been playing the ukulele on and off since I was a child. It's a pastime that my family likes to really have jam sessions.
I was always inspired by artists, and I just wanted to write songs. With the app, you start with your instrument of choice. That will take you to the genre of music you want to learn, whether it's country or rock and roll or blues. There's a lot of options.
There's a very like warm, cool guitar store vibe from each of the instructors on Fender Play. Like it does really feel like you're kind of sitting down in a room getting a private lesson.
I love to pick up my guitar with the intention to sing with it. There's a collection called Crash Course Singer Songwriter. That's just the coolest thing ever, I feel.
These songs that I really never thought that I'd know how to play, I was playing it like within the first 5 minutes.
If there's a specific song you're trying to learn, go to the search menu, type in the song, bloop, it brings it up.
On Fender Play, the song catalog is my favorite portion. I have like a list of like 8 to 10 songs right now that I'm trying to learn.
There's something about the resonance of a bass in your hands. I love how it feels when you play it. I could venture into another brand, but I know what I like and I know what's been consistent for me, and it's always been Fender.
My dad gave me my very first guitar. To be able to have a relationship with an instrument with my family, you can't beat that.
I have an uncle who's really, really good at picking it, and it's gonna go down the next time we have a jam session.
My friends know about it, and they're expecting me to come with some new stuff.
You have these little segments in the Fender Play app that are kind of like little bite-sized lessons.
You can take it anywhere, and you can play anywhere, and you can learn anywhere, at any time.
You can do it right now.